I'm here to teach you the difference between local color and perceived color. Stay tuned. Local color is what we think we know about the color of objects. An example of this would be the grass is green, the sky is blue, or apples are red. Perceived color is color we actually see based on light, temperature, which can be warm or cool, season, or time of day. In other words, perceived color is painting what you see, not what you know.